Here they come. They're off. It's hitching a ride and Hoosier then Sam for the lead. But on the outside of the rush, here comes Right Buckley into the turn, three wide. Right Buckley now circling horses that take command. It's Hoosier then Sam, second hitching a ride. His third now by 3 lengths, Cool Diplomat. Virgil Scooter, followed on the outside, Sulan Jude, Getaway Yankee, trailing but on the move, Brooklet's Chansey, and your leader by the quarter is Right Buckley by 3 lengths, Hoosier then Sam, another by the quarter, 28-2, the opening quarter, it's Right Buckley 3 lengths, Hoosier then Sam, second 2 lengths, Hitchin' a ride, third 2 lengths, Cool Diplomat, first over that Sulan Jude, followed by Brooklet's Chansey, Virgil Scooter, and Getaway Yankee. They're heading for the half-mile marker, and your leader as they race for the half is Right Buckley, setting a lively pace. Hoosier then Sam is second, but here comes Jamarsh Jr., Sulan Jude, now fourth, now third, moving second, they're halfway home. 59-1, and Right Buckley into the clubhouse turn, but Sulan Jude is on the attack on the outside, second Hoosier then Sam, right there in third, followed on the outside of horses by Brooklet's Chansey, Getaway Yankee. He's moving up three wide, out of the turn, racing up the back stretch. It's Right Buckley with the lead on the outside, Sulan Jude tries to come on second, Hoosier then Sam is right there in third, followed by Hitchin' a Ride. Three quarters, 1:28-3. Now they drive into the far turn. Right Buckley has the lead. On the outside, Sulan Jude is on the attack. Hoosier then Sam, now third, moving to second. He's waiting for that open stretch. Here they come, turning for home. Right Buckley cuts the corner. On the inside, Hoosier then Sam, he ducks to the open stretch as they come to the wire. Right Buckley with the lead, and Hoosier then Sam. Here comes Hoosier then Sam. Those two at the wire. That is a photo, please hold. All tickets.